Do you think there could be some kind of disconnect between this extraordinarily clever brain and the human heart, talking about it in the non-scientific term, in terms of love and compassion? Is there some disconnect? Hope. That's the question I get asked as I'm going around the world. Jane, you've seen so many terrible things. You've seen your chimpanzees decrease in number from about 1 million at the turn of the century to no more than 150,000 now, and the same with so many other animals. Forests disappearing, deserts where once there was forest. Do you really have hope? Well, yes. Of course there's hope. One is this amazing human brain. The human brain coupled with the human heart. Nature is amazingly resilient. You can take an area that's absolutely destroyed with time and perhaps some help, it can regenerate. And animals, almost on the brink of extinction, can be given a second chance. And it brings me to my last category of hope. This indomitable human spirit, this determination of people, the resilience of the human spirit, and how young people, when they are empowered, given the opportunity to take action, to make the world a better place, truly are our hope for tomorrow.